Okay, Karis, you're receiving.
Loud and clear, Marshal.
Excellent. How does the new suit feel?
Like a second skin.
Alright, let's test your mobility. Try swimming around a bit.
This new Odin tech is great.
Sure is. But even the lab coats at Odin couldn't extend your oxygen supply beyond the maximum at this depth. Keep a careful eye on your gauge in the bottom left view of your Armtech operating system.
Oxygen gauge. Got it.
Board your sub, and I will instruct you how to operate it. Karis, I'm reading that your sub took some damage when it was launched. Get out your repair kit. Great job, Karis. Remember to keep repair kits at hand in case this happens again. This is the new Farseer-class submarine. Take some time getting acquainted with the interface.
Well, didn't expect an entirely new class of submarines to be launched while I was out.
Don't worry. It's close enough to the models you're familiar with. You don't need to recertify.
All right.
Watch out, Karis. Your submarine suffered an impact. If it keeps getting hit like that, it will stall out. Get out of your sub and use a repair kit.
No, you're right. It's not difficult at all.
Ready to do some work? I stumbled across a distress signal received by Neptune a week ago. It appears no rescue mission was launched, and the whole thing went uninvestigated. The coordinates pinged at a nearby rock. Take a look at the map and follow the marker. An arrow will appear if your objective is above or below your current position.
They didn't launch a rescue. Did someone cover it up on purpose? On my way.
Thank you. can replenish your oxygen from your sub, so don't stray too far from it.
Don't stray. Got it.
Next to your oxygen gauge on your ArmTech OS.
I can't see a thing down here. I need some light. Marshall, I found something. Seems to be a data log.
Don't forget to refill your oxygen supplies by going back to your sub. Don't forget to check your data logs for more information. You still have an active mission, Karis. You can replenish your oxygen from the hatch at the top of the sub, but stay focused on your objective. Your oxygen is getting dangerously low, Karis. Return to the sub now. You still have an active mission, Karis. You can replenish your oxygen from the hatch at the top of the sub, but stay focused on your objective.
According to this data log, this is no lit sub. What were they doing down here?
There's nothing in our files about that. I know Odin had an operation there a while back, but nothing this recent. Unless somebody at Nikton really is covering things up.
Marshall, I'm sending you the scanner data of this wreckage. See if you can find out what damaged it.
Received. This doesn't make any sense. Several blasts have suffered impact damage from hitting the rock. Distress call must have done it just before it happened.
There was a massive system failure and no emergency backups activated.
I know. Sounds highly unlikely. That's probably why we didn't get any more mayday calls.
This log mentions 5 subs. Perhaps we can find out what happened to the other 4. Maybe some of the operators are still alive.
If that's the case, this mission just became time-sensitive. Let me scan the area and see if I can find them. Detecting something. Yeah, follow these coordinates.
Marshall, why was this data log just floating around?
It's a part of our new recovery protocol. Odin subs routinely jettison their data logs, so if something goes wrong, we can trace back the chain of events.
Oh, you mean they come up with small-scale solutions as well? Not just enormous, curing world hunger, saving all the children scale stuff?
Now, now, Karis. Don't make fun of our biggest benefactor. If it wasn't for their technology, you wouldn't be able to do all the things you love. Be careful around here, Karis. Our data shows a lot of sharks in this area. You'll want to avoid open water, or they'll swarm.
Relax, Marshall. This is not my first time dealing with agitated fish.
Oxygen is getting dangerously low, Karis. Return to the sub now.
Another data log.
Okay, but don't get too distracted. Find a safe spot to go over the logs, or the sharks may swoop in when you're not paying attention.
Yep, swooping is bad. You weren't kidding about these sharks.
Don't forget to refill your oxygen supplies by going back to your sub. Still have an active mission, Karis. You can replenish your oxygen from the hatch at the top of the sub, but stay focused on your objective.
The log mentions EMP activity. Marshall, is it possible a naturally occurring electromagnetic disturbance could have destroyed all these submarines?
EMPs don't propagate underwater, Karis. And even if one actually could, I can't imagine the power source needed for a surge of that magnitude. This might be out of our comfort zone, but we can't ignore the situation.
Never said I was going to turn back, Marshall. You know me better than that.
While you're at it, see if you can find that RTX detector.
What's that?
The Resonance Terrain X-ray detector. It would be incredibly useful. Your oxygen is getting dangerously low, Karis. Return to the sub, now. Remember, your Armtec OS keeps automatic track of your current objectives and all your data. If in doubt, use it to plan your next move.
Another data log.
Okay, but don't get too distracted. Find a safe spot to go over the logs, or the sharks may swoop in when you're not paying attention.
Yep, swooping is bad. You weren't kidding about these sharks. One of the subs was carrying cesium. Doesn't that stuff explode when it comes into contact with water?
It does, but both Necton and Odin make clever use of that property for controlled demolitions occasionally.
What the? What's happening?
Are you okay?
Something was interfering with my screens. Weird.
An odd frequency, perhaps? Anyway, I found the coordinates of the ship mentioned in the logs. Go and have a look around.
I must say, this new Odin equipment is amazing. Now I understand why my father was so excited about it.
Yeah, it allowed him to perform the very first EVA at that depth. He always said it was one of his proudest achievements.
I guess me coming in second place isn't so bad.
Any father would be proud of his daughter following in his footsteps. Literally.
Following his footsteps? More like lurk in his shadow, you mean?
You know that's not the case. Necton would not keep giving you work if you weren't one of the best.
Thanks, Marshall.
See if you can find anything useful left behind by the sub-operators.
I can't see a thing down here. I need some light. I can't see a thing down here. I need some light.
Use your metal detector to look around and see if you can find anything useful. Also, try and find a battery. It will extend its life. Don't forget to refill your oxygen supplies by going back to your sub.
I found a working battery. That should allow me to get this RTX in working order.
Great job, Karis.
Marshall, according to the first data log I found, there should be another 2 sub-wrecks in the area.
See if you can use the RTX to find them. If you have to quickly navigate shorter distances, use your sub's aquajet. It launches from the airlock on top of the sub.
Brilliant. That might come in handy.
You still have an active mission, Karis. You can replenish your oxygen from the hatch at the top of the sub, but stay focused on your objective. Stay focused on your objective.
Yeah.
Both your sub and your aquajet will ping on your head-mounted display for a quick recovery if you lose your bearings.
Is it possible this operator could still be down here?
Perhaps with enough resources. It's not impossible, but I wouldn't count on it, Karis.
Help me with the location of those caves, Marshal. I need to find out what happened.
Your submarine map has been updated. Your oxygen is getting dangerously low, Karis. Return to the sub, now. Get back to your sub when you're ready to continue with the mission, Karis.
Marshal, I see a flare.
If it's still active, it can't have been left here too long ago. Keep going. Maybe the flares will lead you to the final submarine.
Marshal.
something nearby, but the signal is all fuzzy. Look around and see what you can find.
Maybe there'll be clues. We can find out more about the fate of those sub-operators. Marshall, there's another body here. He seems to have died recently.
He must be that poor sod who survived the accident.
What's an Odin scientist doing down here?
Let me kick it up the food chain and see what comes back.
He's right next to a strongbox. Seems important enough, considering he died protecting it.
Can you open it?
Do goblin sharks crap in the sea? I found some cesium. Is it safe to carry around?
Yes. The cesium is contained in photosensitive resin vials that keep it stable. You can keep them on you without any concern for accidental detonation. Those flares are good for marking waypoints. They can also come in handy if your torch decides to give up on you. Take care, Karis. That sub is your lifeline.
It's stalled out.
You can still use the aquajet. An oxygen refill shouldn't be a problem. Try finding a repair kit. You'll have to effect repairs from the outside.